Okay, the restoration of the Schoner 107 is far from done. But I did put it back together after cleaning up a few parts and do a little bluing work down here in this area. I wanted to take up some slack in the bearings and fit the bearings better and things like that. So let's see how we're doing. I got here about 5 psi. So you don't hear too much extra noise. Little thud, just a little clunk, right in that area right there, I believe, right there. But down here, could be right there a little bit too. I can still take out more slack there if I need to. If you don't know how big this thing is, right behind it, you're looking at a Stuart 5A. Anyway, at some point, the rest of the red paint will probably have to come off and be replaced with a nice brown paint. Put this part back onto the flange here. 12 tiny screws. I flipped it 180 degrees so that it would place the inlet for the gas burner directly in front of the boiler firebox door, which I believe is where it's supposed to be. I took out this slide valve and resurfaced the face of it and so forth. Make sure it was good and clean before I put it back. Nice old Schoner. Again, still have a lot of work to do. Some of this color has to be changed. A little bit of nickel work to do. And we need a governor bracket and assembly. Here you can see that after running for a while, it's smoothed out a little more. Now it's running on about 3 pounds of pressure, 3.5 psi. That's all for now, and I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.